Abby Z.
She has a wow outfit for her husband, and I think that this Abby Z dress is perfect with those boots.
Abby Z is really one of my very good friends, and she is responsible for redesigning the world for those gals size 12 and above.
I love it on you. Do you love it?
I love it. It hangs well, it feels smooth, it's comfortable.
The V-neck is a very flattering way to go.
Since your makeover, I heard you started modeling.
I am modeling for Abby Z.
ET's own celebrity stylist, Anya Berger, met with designer Abby Z for Lisa's dress. Viewers have already expressed their preference.
I'm exhausted, ET, but I feel like a star.
I've got a cute face, chubby waist, thick legs in shape, rump shaking both ways, make you do a double take. Planet rocker, showstopper, flow popper, head knocker, beat scholar, tail dropper, do my thing, mother. My Rolls Royce, Lamborghini, blue Medina, always beaming, rag top, chrome pipes, blue lights, out of sight. Long weave, sold in, say it again, sold in, make that money, throw it in.
I love Abby Z jeans because they're not skimpy in material. You know, they really hold in your curves and they really sort of like encompass your body and you really feel like it's embracing you.
It gets frustrating, you know, you want a pair of jeans that fit comfy, that you can dress up, they're stylish, they're trendy, but you know, either they don't fit, they don't close around the waist, they're too tight, they're standing room only, like, you know, they have too low waist, and you know, we have hips and curves and you want to be able to find something that fits you and it fits your body.
I want retailers, I want everyone to know that the plus size money, the dollar is green like everybody else's. We demand respect, make the clothing, and we will buy. And I can say Abby Z, she has definitely stepped up and represented all of us. And I'm ready to spend my money.
Abby Z women like to have comfortable, sexy, personal clothing so they can put it on in the morning and go out and take over the damn world.
Honestly, for the first time in a very long time, like, everything fit. I looked elegant. It was age appropriate. And just beautiful and flowing and colorful, which is really nice because a lot of times when there's plus size clothing, there's black, there's white, and there's brown. Abby's clothes have green and pink and yellow and orange and all of the colors of the spectrum, and she mixes and mingles them together. She puts sequins and sparkles and just shimmery, beautiful, well-done cuts, nice lengths, all different sizes for the younger plus-size model and the middle-aged plus-size models like myself, or plus-size people.
You ready? Yeah.